Okay, we've got two targets, a 16 inch and a 6 inch, setting at 390 yards. I've got my Air Force Texan 257 running at 3000 PSI, averaging around 980 feet per second. We'll see if we can put some lead on this 16 inch target. Not very consistent at this range. Let me see if I can put one on the 6 inch. To the left. Back to the big gun. All right, let's try the little guy again. some. Apparently today's not the day to hit the 6 inch. Still hitting left. I'd say that was a hit. Nearly knocked it off the damn hanger. Still carrying a lot of energy at 390. Yeah, it's definitely carrying a lot of energy at 390. Because it's knocking that little 6 inch around like nothing. Shots I can get on it before I run low of air. I'm already below my reg pressure. All right, we'll let it go at that.